Did you see a look on Batista's face when he came to the table here? Come on, Dave. Just rage-filled eyes of the animal. They don't battle it back. Randy Orton trying to survive the animal.
Well, Orton saw that table looming right in front of him. Last second desperation. He sent Batista head first into the table.
Watch out.
Third, I think.
And here we go. Batista, Orton could be out. That right on the bridge of the nose, that kick. And a kick up by Orton at two.
Three huge boots to the head of Randy Orton from Batista.
Hey, look at the eyes. And Batista perhaps looking to put Randy Orton away with a spear. The animal. And Orton, no, and a kick. Great counter by the Viper.
Orton with a desperation punt that I think caught Batista right between the eyes. The 16,000 fans here in London wanting to see an RKO.
Batista fighting back.
Man, these guys just throwing bombs in there.
Long story rivalry. Again, Batista back in control for a moment. Here comes Orton.
What a clothesline. And another. Batista hanging onto the rope now. Ooh. Orton walked into that one.
Oh, scoop slam by Orton.
Man.
And suddenly Randy Orton's expressions changed.
Orton's feeling it.
The demented and defiant Randy Orton.
He's going to that other place right now.
And that spells bad news for Batista.
Randy Orton, you're looking over here for. I don't like the looks of that.
Oh, look at Orton. Randy Orton, look at this. Randy Orton, he's measuring Batista for the pump. Batista scooting out of harm's way. It almost seemed like King Orton glanced at the announce table, saw the damage Batista wanted to do to him moments ago, and decided to go for the punt to put Batista away.
Yeah, but as you can see, it's not easy to put the animal away.
Not at all. John Cena with the struggle at it.
Oh!
Extreme rules, and this is Randy Orton. Planty Batista. Orton slides to the cover. Looks to put the animal away. Kick out by Batista again. What a physical battle in our main event here on Monday Night Raw. Live at the O2 Arena in London, England. Over 16,000 WWE fans on hand.
That Viper is coiling. He's ready to strike.
And Batista countered the RKO. Spinebuster!
Oh, man! Did you see Randy's head bounce off that mat? Now the animal is unleashed.
Sent from champion to challenger.
Come on,
Jack Swagger, the world champion, facing Randy Orton in 2 weeks at Extreme Rules, in an Extreme Rules matchup. And he sent a message to the Viper here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
What an opportune time for
John Cena. And John Cena goes after the man. He faces an Extreme Rules. Batista. Batista's tapping. Batista's tapping. John Cena punishing the animal.
Well, Cena inflicting damage, but you got to remember, this still will not win that match at Extreme Rules, but he's doing some damage on the animal right now.
Yeah, but the bottom line, King, is this. Tapping out. It won't save Batista either in 2 weeks in Extreme Rules. John Cena is fired up and ready to go. And look at Batista, King. Look at him. Batista at this point in time right here tonight might not be able to make a 10 count after that SPF.
Well, you're right. Now that is what it takes to win a last man standing match.
Cena's counting to 10. Remember, you got to answer the 10 count or you lose last man standing. John Cena making a major point tonight. He's ready for last man.